I went there because I didn't know where to go. So I've got a British passport, and I want to see if my husband was allowed to stay, because we are here for 60 years. I think she saw me worry, and she said, no, don't worry. So I made an appointment, and then I went with my husband, and she dealt with everything straight away, and it was very nice and helpful.
Well, that means a lot, because you know, my daughter is in this country. She's not going to live in Portugal. So I wouldn't like to work to Portugal and leave her behind, you know.
And we have a house. And we
got a house, we got, you know, got everything in this country. So, you know, I wouldn't like to send me back to Portugal.
Do it before the end of this year, because we done it a long time ago, in January or so, when we done it. So the quicker they do it, the better it's for them. Then leave it until later, and then they cannot do it because it's too late to apply. And it's easy, really, it's easy to do it, you know. They just go for help, like I did, because I didn't know where to go, you know. And that's it.